And we have Huracan Technica arriving. To complete the video, wow, we have a Technica over there. It was a big distraction for me. Yes, I'm going to shoot that Technica. Wow, we have a super bike coming. Wow man, I just couldn't believe today is a Lambo day. Wow. So this is the public reaction right now for this Technica. Man, the car looks so sexy, man. This in the shade. So what's up guys, this is Mehu and welcome back to yet another video. So in front of me we have three Skittles Toyo. Jaguar F-Type, BMW M4 and the Technica. Let's first start with this Technica. So we have this Lamborghini Huracan Technica LP6104. This is the latest Huracan from the Lamborghini car brand. To start with, this is the logo of the car. And the car looks like this from the front, looking shiny and aggressive at the same time. So this is the headlights that you get from Huracan. Wow, so aggressive. And this is a perfect beast. A V10 engine, naturally aspirated V10. So this is the interior of the car, the steering wheel. Let me focus. The engine start stop button and the leather seats. I hope you can see paddle shifters. Oh my bad, I thought it's 6.10, but it's actually 6.42. The car looks like this from back. Lamborghini. So in this Huracan we can see some bit of the engine, the naturally aspirated V10, which is right here. And the car looks like this from the back. Wow, let me show you a perfect back shot, looking shiny and aggressive from every angle possible. So this is the wing that you get from the Huracan, not aftermarket. And this is the steer, this is the wheel of the Huracan, Lamborghini Huracan, carbon ceramic brakes. The name of the tire is Bridgestone, tubeless radial tires. And this is the interior, the passenger seat, I believe. Wow. The bull logo, Lambo. Wow. To give a perfect angle. Whoa. So this is the side pose, the side angle that you're watching right now. Wow. So this is something new that you get, this aggressive fairing from the Huracan. The DRL lights. Wow, the white lights. One of my dream cars, man. I just couldn't believe my eyes today, watching second Huracan of the day. And this is the air intake, which helps the car, the air flows in directly inside all the way up. When this is the air intake, which helps the car to reduce at high speed. Right now this car is very hot. The V10 engine, and you can see some sort of engine components, wiring. Wow, naturally aspirated V10. Beautiful. And I forgot to show you the exhaust tip. Wow, so these are the these are the exhaust tips of the car. Let me show you inside. Wow. A Lamborghini. A dream brand for everyone. And this is the rear lights. Let me show you what's beneath the car. Wow. My hands are shaking. Oh, are. And this is the tire. So huge. Wow. There is a hole behind this panel from which you can see the engine. Man. Just silly things. Man, my hands are shaking. And this is the public reaction right now. All the photographers of the Mumbai. So this is what the car looks from the side. Wow. It's so shiny from that M4. And right now I am at the Kala Ghoda. So this is the front tire. See the difference between the M4 comp and the Huracan Technica. The Alfa Romeo has started.
Bro, it is Lotus.
Arey shit man, my bad. Lotus Evora, right?
Yes.
Evora 400?
480.
480, okay. While vlogging, slip of tongue, it's happen every day. Lotus. Thank you for correcting. So this is the front air intake. Only this much part. It's so low and the number plate is over here. And this is the Bull logo. Wow. This red color is popping because of the sunlight. Wow. So let me give you a shot from the above. Exactly. Bro, don't touch. You'll get it one day for sure, but don't touch. And this is the mirror. So this is the handle which comes out and we have to pull the handle and the door is open. And public reaction. Man, this deserves reaction, priceless reaction. So let me give a back shot from this angle. All the vintage building of the Kala Ghoda and this mean machine shining right now. So beautifully parked the Technica, the M4 and the F-Type. All the rest car went, all the rest car just gone. So let me simply give you a walk around. So let's start. Front. Back. अच्छा चले नहीं जाते. Public reaction and the kid is so excited right now. दोस्त ए दोस्त देखने का थोड़ा Wow, today I'm so lucky to spot so many supercars.